excited to see you guys today. I'm watching Hillary Clinton. She's on the news right now. And the President Obama is on the news right now. Yes. And she won that indictment. She didn't get indicted, you guys, for her email. But they did say that she had some email that could have got hacked, you know. And Donald Trump is having a bit. He's so mad. The Republicans are so mad that I guess she's not, you know, being indicted, serving jail. I don't know. But she's on the TV right now. She's in North Carolina. I'm not really that, like, starving today, but I'm excited to just eat this food. Special crab. Oh my god. Yeah, it's just spirit was very happy. Now, I've been up most of the night messing with this video. I did this, like the massage video. Setting up the video, I ate the leg. I started to eat this one right here. This one right here. I was gonna bump the head up. I got me some spicy ketchup. Thank you. But Ivanka are really up there going for Clinton. Trying to help her. There was no. I couldn't really indict her because if I have to indict so many other people. double country more on a, I bake a side of it. Yeah, she was kind of disappointed. So yes, that the light that left in the comment, I truly understand. Thank you. probably trying to get like the pay raise and the minimum up to $15 an hour. Thank you. all directions, and it was just so good. I was like, what the freak is this? My son, oh my God. I didn't know it was gonna be like this. They had freaking little kids out there with freaking little firecrackers and stuff in their hair. have not been paid for months. Thumbs up my video, please. You know you want to do it, you want to thumbs it up, don't you? Please.